He's there. And he understood that he had brought a lot of suffering with people, killed people. And he came out, you know, he has nightmares today. He's a guy really, really broken because he told us, I am.